with women for his actions after what Kane did to Shawn Michaels. And that burgling and that brain-rusting is hurt you.
I don't know if that's any way for a world champion to act.
Yeah, no!
Well, we'll potentially get himself disqualified.
You like that?
Kane is so, such a vile person, such a vile human being, showing such little respect for his own wife. He's pregnant here at ringside.
What do you think this little baby will be like? You think this little baby will have to have a steel cage for a blanket? That's a great opportunity.
Come on, Kane. I got witness now.
Can make Kane break his neck. Or just crack his neck so Orton can make it unforgiven. So Triple H can win the world title. Which means more to that man than life itself.
He's starting to look like Triple H.
Smart there, JR. Kane, reaching on that neck for Randy Orton. I'll tell you this. Kane may beat Orton here, but Orton's damn sure not going to quit. Fighting his way back up. Separation, right hand. Orton now got a quicker pace than he can, but he can't. Oh, what a close line. What high impact. And the world's heavyweight champion. He's in another state. He's up in Oklahoma now, and we're down in Texas.
That's it. Orton's eyes are glossed over.
There's a cover. The cover.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I don't know.
Take one more look at this close line, JR. I hope John Michael will be watching this.
Oh. You heard it, you saw it, Randy Orton felt it, and the world's champion in a whole lot of trouble here with a dazed look on his face, and Orton may be concussed. Oh. And right into the cage goes the world's heavyweight champion.
How can Shawn Michaels' throat take one of those Kane clotheslines this Sunday? His throat can't be 100%. I don't think it can withstand a Kane clothesline Sunday.
There's one way to find out. Now we'll see if Kane and Michaels get it on. His way around the cage to get in Orton's face at every opportunity. And now Orton going downstairs. A shot to Kane. What's it going to take for Randy Orton to survive this environment? Or can he survive this setup? This impromptu cage match. And Orton teeing off on Kane. And the 7-footer is rocking now. Kane is in trouble. And Orton's still in the heart and the spirit of the world heavyweight champion. He's cooking now. Fired right back up.
He's cooked.
When you're bigger and stronger, that's exactly how you even the playing field. And Kane went sidewalk slam, did it.
Well, bigger and stronger is good, but not the way if you're a monster, they are like Kane is.
And Kane now, what's he thinking here? Kane climbing up to the top. And the steel cage.
Oh, look out now.
And Orton.
Oh no!
Orton shook the ropes, Kane off balance, straddling the top rope, and that is
no leader doesn't like to see that.
What a drop kick by Orton, Kane straddling that top rope. Orton took advantage of the opportunity here.
Get up, Kane!
Get up, Kane!
Oh, Triple H would love to see Orton lose this match, lose momentum, lose bodily function, if possible. Back somehow. Orton has fought his way right back into this battle with this monster Kane.
Well, Orton's fighting. He's fighting admirably, but what's going to be left of the champ? Unforgiven by the time he gets there.
Oh, Kane back to power. Got his counter. And Orton now. Inverted neck breaker by Randy Orton taking down Kane, and Triple H is not liking now what he's seeing. What Triple H is seeing is the world heavyweight champion showing all the guts of a champion and building momentum.
Well, now this is that's Randy Orton finally doing the smart thing. In the cage match, he can win it by climbing out of that cage.
Oh, Kane back up. Orton trying to climb out and win this match. From the back of his head, his upper shoulders, right off the top rope, and Kane, and the end could be very damn well near. But Kane's touch slam. Now that's what he's. Oh my God! What the fuck about that chair?
Where did it come from?
That was downtown! RKO! Orton with the RKO! And the game is livid!
The blade is beside itself!
My God, what a chair shot! And then a thunderous RKO! enough. Triple H's Evolution teammates assaulting Orton from behind.
All right, don't go anywhere, folks. This may be just starting.
No! Orton wins this match, and now he's being assaulted. Look at Triple H lacing in Orton. And now Batista. This is not it. We've got to stop this.
You need to calm down, JR.
This is what happens when you cross the name. Randy Orton was with only 6 days before his next title defense. And look at what's happening here.
Do you not remember the prophetic words of Triple H? He created Randy Orton. He brought him into this world. Now he's taking him out.
Now what? Orton been thrown back in the ring.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God.
You know, we said earlier, the beginning of the end. Well, here it comes.
Oh, Orton coming to here again. Look out. Oh, the sound of Batista. Here, he's going for Triple H's head. Get that chair, referee. Evolution trying to trap Orton inside the cage, but now Orton's got a weapon.
Oh my God, Kane Central. Oh no. Oh my God, look at the odds. Oh my God, Orton is done for.
He better get out of there. Orton through the chair to face the game. Orton trying to get the hell out of here.
The trap pulled.
Yes,
Orton's going to steal the.